one day a mouse jumping up and down and playing around. He fell on a sleeping lion. The lion became very angry, caught the mouse and scared him. "I am going to eat you, oh you little one." The mouse was very scared and he said, "Oh mighty lion, please forgive me this time. I will never disturb you again. Someday I will do you a favor." The lion let him go. One day, the lion caught in a hunter's net. The mouse came along. He bit the rope with sharp teeth and saved the lion. The moral of the story: we should always help others. Thank you.